Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your lock CK2500 checkweigher. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be running through this pouch and we'll be rejecting anything that's overweight or underweight. The first product I'll put through is the correct weight. Underweight, overweight, underweight, overweight, and lastly, the correct weight.